Hi friends, today I've ordered from the coffee day chole kulche. This is what I've ordered it from the coffee day. That is nothing but the chole kulche. Okay, this is what it is. So in the McDonald's also we also get it. So I've ordered from the coffee day. So this is what I got it. So this just open. I want to show you how it is. So this is what it is. It's not hot also. They have also given the tomato ketchups. I think they have gave the tomato ketchup, two sachets of tomato ketchup, and this one napkin. So this is what they have given it. So at first we open it. I want to show you how does it look actually. Wow, this is what it is. It is looking yummy. So inside this wrap, we'll see. So it's a plain one. It has some tikki in it and no sauces are there. For the McDonald's we get the sauces as well, but it is very large. This kebab is very large. Okay, and some sauce, I guess some sauce is there here. Some mayonnaise is there, ketchup kind of thing, but no vegetables were not there. So let's taste it once and I will give you the review. Okay, personally I didn't like much of it because taste is not good as McDonald's, but if somebody like the coffee day, you can try out this. Thanks for watching my video. Thanks for watching my video.